Kyle here with the Volkl Kendo. I really like this ski, so I give it a 4 out of 5. It gets a little bit squirrely at high speeds. It's pretty much be the only dislike that I have about it. Everything else I think is great. I think it holds an edge well, turns over well. Just a really good all-round ski pretty much for anyone from beginner to expert.